5 months. My studio is popping.
Yeah,
we're in the studio with Jay Dillinger.
You already.
Also, we have Kim Speaks.
It's worse than that. It's live. Feel me? It's your boy Dilla. I'm in here fucking with my nigga Beats. And him that is. Anyone talk my shit, my nigga?
Yeah, man. It's the world famous Twitter certified DJ.
You already.
MVs, what's good, fam?
Shit, chillin', bro. Working as always, man.
Hell yeah,
what? We're putting that work out, man. That's all this about right now.
Putting that work out, my nigga. Hey, man. Hey, yo. I think it's beyond a shadow of a doubt. You got the producer of the year.
Hey, this ain't look.
At the studio 1515 line, that's 910-632-0720, and you know, that's another way to get in contact with him.
My personal number,
Right.
Yo, I have to cut you off.
What's good?
Yo, and make sure you keep on checking out. Matter of fact, big shout out to motherfucking DJ Chap, nigga, 97 Trey.
Shout out to homie,
nigga, the commission, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man.
If you checking that motherfucker on
all I'm in here,
if you checking that motherfucker 97 Trey out, man, you definitely hear a lot of that M beats all over that motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? Definitely our chemistry is crazy, nigga. Like me killing that shit, still turned up.
We got hits and a cut that ain't even out yet, nigga.
You on the fucking lookout for the mixtape, nigga. Dillinger's World, that bitch dropping next month. I ain't gonna put the date on it yet, but that shit, believe it, nigga. Dillinger's World, nigga.
Dillinger's fucking world,
nigga. The world is mine and everything in it. It's out here. Get on the grind and get it, nigga. You heard Jesus. Nigga, you hear me? Motherfucking shout out the whole motherfucking 1090 boys, nigga. Real niggas do real things, nigga.
Splash NT, man. Shout out my boy Drop too. Shout out Blunt. You feel me?
Already.
They're on their way to the studio right now as we speak.
So you know this shit is gonna get even liver then, nigga. Gas Gang Movie Boys, nigga, the motherfucking movement, nigga.
Movie Boys, let's do this track. We incorporated the Movie Boys into your name. Now, tell them the concept behind that.
Movie Boys, we threw that on there because, like, everything we do, we can make a movie out of that shit. We bringing the cameras out from here on out. It's everything we doing, it's going to be big. When it comes to music, nothing but hits. Bring the cameras out, all that good shit. The Movie Boys, man. We make shit on HD and reality. Feel me?
Yeah, man.
Straight up.
Alright, then we about to go ahead. We got another verse to do to this track, and I guess we about to go ahead. What's this track we recording on right now?
This shit right here is Cock It Back. It's on the upcoming motherfucking mixtape, All Gas, everything. I'm here with my motherfucking Round / Big Dog / my motherfucking nigga. Hustle hard, my nigga, talk your shit. Let them know what's happening.
Movie Boys, Gas Gang, that's what it's all about. Know what I mean? Y'all niggas already know, man. When it's a group full of niggas that everybody popping in their own individual way, it's Operation Takeover season, man. I know my name been popping since 05, man. So all we gonna do is work. All we gonna do is do numbers. All we gonna do is keep killing these motherfucking tracks, getting this money, smoking the best loud.
Period.
Fucking these hoes.
Period.
Whatever. We out here, man. July 5th, first Friday, Soapbox, man. It's
down,
back.
Man.
The commission,
down,
GBG, the movement. What's up?
Okay, so commission and GBG,
what's
going on here?
Shout out to the homie 40, man.
Yeah.
Me, 40, and Blanco De Niro coming back to bring first Friday back, man, every month at the Soapbox, man.
What's up?
Okay, wait a minute.
First Friday, Champion MVP on ones and twos, man. Y'all know what it is.
This First Friday thing been going on for a minute, man.
Yeah.
What's gonna be different about this First Friday besides the other First Fridays for the last 10 years?
This is the First Friday with GBG on it, man. You know what we gonna do? We gonna rock out, man. Two DJs, DJ Champ. M Beats, the best DJs
now,
in North Carolina.
Last month, didn't Hands Money have a First Friday? Who's
P-Money?
P-Money. He had a first, last, I think during the Project X, while the Project X show was going on.
Right. A lot of people don't know how that First Friday shit started. Shout out to my boy 40, had him down. 40 started that First Friday shit around here, you feel me? So 40 is the one who, if anything, who want to run with it, he should be able to have to be the one to run with it because he started this shit. No matter what DJ he started it with, he was the promoter that started that shit.
Okay, I get you.
It's the summer fine edition too. When y'all see the ladies that's on this on these birthdays for July 5th, oh baby.
Oh man.
Oh baby. And shout out motherfucking Reese, dog, man. Like, if y'all ain't got this man chopping y'all shit, then what in the fuck are y'all doing? And I mean that shit, like, no games, no bullshit.
I keep telling them, I know everybody got their studios, you know what I'm saying? Just send me the sessions. You know what I'm saying? And I'll mix that down for you, right? You know what I'm saying? Get them nice breaks and all that down.
Yeah.
Put that
it's over for you, Jay Black.
Yeah, and he's not bullshitting, like, it's not the kind of arrogance.
What do you say, Jay Black?
It's over for you, Jordan.
It's not.
Oh,
wow, man.
Oh.
He's that nigga with his government name.
What happened, man? What's going on with Lee Hustle and Jay Blast, man? What's
he trying to nigga did try to say he ate Hustle up.
Hey, yo, look, man. All I got to say is this track coming soon, man. I'm about to destroy the whole Hollow Tip. Single-handedly.
What damn? Hey.
Nah, I'm fucking around, man. Shout out to Alex. I fuck with Lamar, man. Hey, yo. Michael, last name, you know what I'm talking about. I'm on your ass, boy.
Hey, man. We in here, man. You know what I'm saying? Motherfucking, yo, we in here. Goddamn, it ain't gonna stop. Real niggas do real things all across the board.
Need them original beats, man. Make sure you get at me, man.
Hell yeah, man. Listen,
I don't even understand what artists are doing. Why you rapping on beats that other people's already got songs on and killing and all that shit, man? Nobody don't want to hear that shit. Nobody not gonna sign you with that shit.
He not lying, yo. Listen, man. Like, no disrespect to no other niggas who getting beats and shit. Like, who doing beats or whatever. Like, no disrespect to y'all niggas. Like. Shout out to my nigga White, like, right, you know, I fuck with you the whole way, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to the other niggas out there doing their thing,
man. Ben Frank, man.
Shout out Frank, yo.
Exactly.
Shout out Frank, man. Shout out Ben Frank,
ben
man.
Frank just gave me the fingers,
but no diss to none of y'all niggas out there, man. Hard work definitely pays off, man, but, like, just hands down, my nigga, like, on 97.3, and all I fucking hear is M on the beach, yo, and I ain't just talking about off my shit. I'm talking about, like, other niggas out here goddamn killing the streets. Clean the radio, the nigga, they got M out there, man. Like,
hey, yo, man, you can make a million beats, but if it ain't getting heard nowhere, like, what the fuck, man, are you doing, dog?
Bottom line, yo, that's what I'm saying, man. Yo, get at the homie M Beats, man. I definitely salute, nigga. Be on the lookout. That's all you gonna hear on my shit, Dillon Just World, man. I'm telling you.
All right, well, we're about to sign out. There you have it.
Hey, yo, before I go, man, let me just say one thing, man. Lee Hustle, motherfucker.
Hey. All right.
Thanks.
Yeah, man, start that clock. Jay Dillinger, M Beats, live studio session interview. Signing out. Damn.